When milk is heated at 62 degree centigrade for 30 minutes and then cooled, the process is called pasteurization by Louis Pasteur, developed by Louis Pasteur in 1880.